Okay. So I'm pretty sure.
Welcome.
I already sold stuff to him. Yep.
Please do take a look at my new stock.
There we go. Yeah. Already got the inventory increase, so...
Have a wonderful adventure.
I'm gonna go figure out what I need to do. Something with these, obviously. I don't think that'll fit. Alright. So I really should go to the wine room. I don't remember what it said. Oh, yeah. It's right up the staircase. There we go. All fixed. Everything's fine. Huh. Okay. Oh. Courtyard key. I just gotta find out where the fucking courtyard is. Alright. I always feel like the statues are looking at me, man. Not the courtyard. Yeah.
Shall I give you the tour?
Oh, Jesus. Where are you, bitch? Yeah, I need to find the courtyard, actually. Why, where's it at?
My throat! It's so dry!
Get a drink, then. Preferably not my soul.
Ugh, so thirsty.
Where are you at, though? Like, you just got flies buzzing around me and shit? I don't even know where to go. Go away. Okay, that's not what I got.
Yes!
No. What if I just run in here? Save me, guy. Oh, this is actually a safe room? I assume I gotta go to the courtyard. Gun is useless. Useless. Cue to the courtyard. This way. I really don't know. Just roaming around now. No clue where to go. Damn it. I mean, whoa. I want another one of those. I really want shotgun ammo, but I really want health. Fuck it. Was there? Got a courtyard key out of here.
Finally.
Well, immediately terrified, but when in doubt, go left. Never mind. Big doors. What's this? Nothing. Pry that door.
Done to my daughter!
Oh, she's upset. Hello? To be fair, like, you were gonna kill me. So there's that. I don't want to get in the blood pool. Is that something I can avoid? What happens? Nothing. Is it dirty? I know I can't get in there. Everyone here. Well, what the hell? Is there anywhere else to go? Hello? There's gotta be something else in this room. Oh, okay. Ah, puzzle. Women are blind to male advances, but the poor shall take their chances to give their lord their bounty sown, so that soon the wine may flow. So women are blind to male advances, so that probably means turn her away from them. Poor shall take their chances, so they're gonna look at her. To give their lord their bounty sown. Is he the lord? Their chances to give them lower the bounty stone so that soon the wine may flow. Okay. So. I'm a genius. Alright, let's go. Everything's fine. Everything's fine.
Ooh.
Well, I mean, it had to drain somewhere, I guess. Alright. Oh, hold on. What do we got in our inventory? Bunch of bullets. Bro, that one's different. Hello? Oh, you're definitely dead. Alright. Oh my lord! Oh, I thought it was bigger. Get the fuck out of here. Where'd you go? Probably. Sound a lot closer. Oh, there you are. Okay. I'm. Let's craft. Oh, no, never mind. Need an herb. I don't see any ripples. Yep, there it is. Save some ammo. Some more shotgun ammo. I like that. Alright. I just realized I can barely see my fucking ammo down there. Okay. Everything's fine. Did I miss some scouts? Oh, only a little stressful. Okay. but then I lose out on fucking health, huh? Alright. Another cool little lever. Ooh. I can craft another health item. Haha. There we go. Perfect. That.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh! Oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Yo. You try to kill me first. That's all I'm saying. So do I... Father. Just thinking of that family meeting makes me shudder. To think I am treated like a sister to those miscreants. Especially Heisenberg, that riffraff wouldn't know proper manners if they slapped him in the face. I would have sliced him to ribbons if Mother hadn't stopped me. Why? Why does she treat me the same as them? She gave me this castle, obedient daughters, everlasting life. Did she not? Am I not her favorite? Am I not special? I need a drink. No, not special. You're just a bit taller. Okay. Now if I know where the fuck to go. Because I don't think I go back. Why would I go back? Yeah, see, that's just, I can't get over there, that's impossible. Oh. Where the fuck else am I supposed to go? Can't get through there. Those are the two doors. Am I missing something? Do I just jump off the edge? Because that seems like a reasonable stance to take.
Oh shit.
There you are.
Hi. Didn't expect
all
you.
All this for a child who isn't even here.
Yes.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to...
Lay your hand on my daughter
my
first.
Property! How dare!
She just like... Smack
rest
me through the floor.
While you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Should I be running or something? It's hard to tell sometimes. Okay. I did not expect her to just be like right in the doorway. Okay.
Ah, shit!
What?
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons.
That's my whole hand.
Before you ever see the child.
Well, that's just...
You will learn what it means to insult a coming best.
Whoa! Ah, bitch. Yes, thank you. Well, that's just slow as fuck. Where'd you go? Where'd you go, bitch?
Let's wrap things up. Ah, such a mouse.
Fuck you, bitch. Got me away from you, bitch. How? All fixed. Fixed it. Guys, it's fixed. Fixed. Neosporin. That's all you really needed. Some Neosporin. Yeah, it's fine. See?
Good.
Look, it even healed my clothes.
Man,
it even
stitched this castle.
Stitched them up. What the fuck, man? I hear these little bitches. Yeah, you too. There's more. I can... Now that they're out of the way. Oh. I can use that to do the thing. I just really want to open these doors now. Please be aware of the mistress's lipstick is missing if anyone finds it. Okay. A different key probably, yeah. Okay, so there's a guy in there. I wonder if we can just, like, skirt that. Flower swords ball. Wait a minute. I think I know where that goes. Alright, let's hope there's only one. I'm gonna make sure I found everything in there. Yeah. Yeah, the ball goes in the thing, but at the fat dude's place. I can't remember his name. Okay. We good. Oh, look. There's so many locks that... So little keys. I don't like that banging around noise that y'all start doing. Ah, a herb. I want to, but I feel like it's gonna start some shit. I don't wanna read that. Okay. Oh, there's a couple things in here, huh? Bro, if I... No, we're gonna skip that one, cause I don't know notes, bud. Okay. Okay. So that's the opera hall. We want to get back to the main hall, so courtyard to the right. Courtyard to the right. Courtyard to the right. Get the
Wait
fuck
long.
Out of here, man.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
Horrible.
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle.
Sure.
Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Fucking...
Welcome.
Well, first, let's get rid of this treasure. 3 crystal skulls. Thank you, Indiana Jones.
Hard times, Ethan.
I've gotten some new stock.
It don't really look like you have, though. Okay, we're gonna have to get some... Because that shit will be pretty... Bro, 1,000. 1,000 for one. For one bullet. Is there any way to add power? Or no? Oh, you gotta click one of these first. Okay. So, yes, I would like to do 10 more damage would be great.
Delighted to.
Wonderful. How do I upgrade it again? Rate of fire. I think of reload speed. Do reload speed.
Mm-hmm. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished.
Okay. That's all.
Till next we meet.
And then, of course, we gotta do this. Flower swords ball. Oh, it's a thing. It's a whole thing. Okay. careful, careful, careful. Oh, no, 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 no. Go, go, go. Ah, you're a whore. Okay. Try it again. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Genius. The problem is you can't really, like, see this section until you... Okay, so keep it tilted forward. Yeah. Did the thing. Crimson Skull. I assume it's just another treasure.
Well then, feel free to peruse. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
8,000. By the way, this Crimson Skull is worth more than the crystallization of one of the vampire daughters. So, just, you know, this is worth more than... the remains of a vampire, I guess. Seems harder to obtain. Fucking send it.
Aha!
Okay. Ha ha.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
And now we're gonna save. Get out of the game.